last October in a pouring, driving rain. The skipper, he'd been drinking, and the mate, he felt no pain. Out close to 3 Mile Rocket, she was dealt a mortal blow. Then the Mary Ellen Carter settled low. There were just us four aboard her when she finally was awash. We worked like hell to save her, all heedless of the cost. But the groan she made as she went down, it caused us to proclaim that the Mary Ellen Carter'd rise again. Rise again, rise again. May her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and who were with her till the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Well, the company wrote her off, not a nickel would they spend. She gave 20 years of service, boys, and met a sorry end. But insurance paid the loss to us, said let her rest below. Then they laughed at us, said we had to go. But we talked of her all winter, sometimes days around the clock. She's worth a quarter million afloat in at the dock. And with every jar that hit the bar, we swore we would remain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, rise again. May her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and who were with her till the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. All spring now we've been with her on a barge led by a friend. 3 dives a day in a hard hat suit, and twice I've had the bends. Thank God it's only 60 feet and the currents here are slow, or I'd never have the strength to go below. So we patched her rents, stopped her vents, dog hatch and portal down. Put cables to her fore and aft and girded her around. Tomorrow noon we'll hit the air and then take up the strain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, rise again. May her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and knew her with her till the end will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Well, we couldn't leave her there, you see, to crumble into scale. She'd saved our lives so many times, fighting through the gale. And the laughing drunken rats who led her to a sorry grave, well, they won't be laughing in another day. And to you, for whom adversity has dealt its mortal blow, with smiling bastards lying to you everywhere you go. Turn to and put out all your strength of arm and heart and brain, and like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. Rise again, rise again. Though your heart it be broke and your life about to end, no matter what you lost, be it a home, a love, a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. Rise again, rise again. Though your heart it be broke and your life about to end, no matter what you lost, be it a home, a love, a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again.